Every day, great Junesu. To my knowledge, the last video went okay. I noticed though that the bitrate was kind of shitty, and I don't know what to do about that. So hopefully it isn't too much of a detriment for you guys. And my ears are no longer resisting. Yeah, whenever you start up the game again, there's a recap of what happened. I don't think you guys need a recap, though. I have a solution. I'm gonna turn down my headphones. Especially considering they're at like 70%, holy shit. Well, we're in Cobblestone now, and I need to Alt-Tab so I can look at the guide. This part is probably gonna be me running around the town trying to pick up any loot that might be around. It'll be important later. Or rather, right now, I guess. So there are breakables in this game. Pots that have shit in them, so you might see me running around looking for these, trying to break them. Got a Seed of Agility, which permanently increases our agility. I'm gonna be perfectly honest, I've never read up on what agility does, but it's kind of important in the long run. I'm mostly using a guide for the sake of getting, like, things that might be beneficial. Because, Lord knows I don't want to run around the village for 5 years trying to find that last, barrel I need to break. Boy, Cypress stick, which is like immediately like outclassed by stuff you already have. It just kind of exists to exist. There are sometimes books and houses and buildings to read, but I won't be going over those. And that should be it for stuff we can currently get. Really? Whatever. It's a high possibility I missed something, but oh well. Time to go back to our man. She may be slightly thick.
My little soldier. Well, not so little anymore. I've heard all about your big adventure. Look at you, all grown up. I hope he wasn't too much of a bother, Gemma dear.
Of course not. Quite the opposite, in fact. You would have been proud of him. We got attacked by a monster at the top of the tower, and I ended up hanging onto the edge of the cliff by my fingertips. I thought I was done for. But you'll never guess what happened next. That mark on his hand suddenly lit up, and a bolt of lightning hit the monster.
What did you say? That funny little mark? Lightning flying about the place? Goodness me. Here I was, hoping he'd turn out nice and ordinary, but it seems his grandfather was right all along. Well, I've been putting this off for long enough now. You and me need to have a little talk.
About the birds and the bee gees?
Here. This belongs to you.
Pretty. I actually wouldn't mind having one of those.
I'd give you it once you'd come of age and climbed the tower. The truth is, there's something I've been keeping a secret all these years. Something I've never told another soul in the village. It's... how can I put this now? Well, he said you're... you're the reincarnation of the Luminary.
What?
Oh, don't ask me what the old fool meant, dear. I haven't got the foggiest. All I know is that your grandfather said you had a special destiny, and that there was something you had to do. He said that when you came of age, you were to head north to the capital, up there in Heliodor, and show that necklace thingy to the king. He seemed to think that if you did that, all would become clear. Clear as mud, I shouldn't wonder. Anyway, the long and short of it is that if you want to find out what this is all about, you'll have to leave Cobblestone and head over to Heliodor.
Crikey.
Well, I can't stop you leaving, I'm sure, but you won't be marching on an empty stomach. Come on, dinner.
What did you expect? For some reason, sometimes the game makes you run slower. I don't know if it's lagging or trying to load. It's very noticeable.
Oh, can't sleep either, eh? You remember this tree, don't you? I got my scarf stuck in it all those years ago. There I was, crying like mad, and there you were, running round trying to help me get it down. Some things never change, eh? You know, I always imagined we'd spend our whole lives right here in Cobblestone. That's why I was so surprised by what your mum said today. All that stuff about you being the luminary, that reincarnation thing. I remember the story my granddad told me. Once upon a time, long, long ago, the world was terrorized by a horrible monster. But then, the luminary appeared and saved the day. When it was all over, the luminary turned into a star, and he's been watching over us from up in the heavens ever since. That's his star, right there. How can you be the luminary too? I just don't get it. I know. That's what you're going to Heliodor to find out. I understand. Really, I do. Listen, we should both be getting back. Everyone will be wondering where we've got to. Goodbye, old friend.
Oh wow, look at my outfit. It's basically the same as it was before.
Well, just look at you. You don't scrub up too bad, you know. Only wish your grandfather were here to see you. You won't forget him, will you? He was a fine, upstanding man, the pride of the village. You could do worse than try to be like him. Well, however you turn out, I'm sure you'll find a way to overcome whatever lies ahead. A mother knows these things. Oh, by the way, I've popped a little money I'd saved for a rainy day in your pack. Don't spend it all at once. Why don't you visit the village shop before you head off to Heliodor? You'll need some supplies for your big adventure. But don't take too long. The whole village is turning out to wave you off.
Like, flip me off? No, not really. This is a very story-heavy game, so there's going to be periods of time where I'm going to try to be quiet so it can, like, go for the dialogue and whatnot, but don't be surprised if I randomly chime in with some smart-ass remark. Well, as you can probably tell, we already found said Flurry Feather, so we're immediately going to turn this quest in. Success. This quest has been transgressed with finesse. Enjoy that. I think Like a Dragon has something like something was acquiesced with finesse or some shit like that, just to reference it. I did not know it was a reference to it prior though. Dude really needs to do something about those horses. Time to do a little shopping. And by a little shopping, I mean I'm literally gonna buy only like four of these. And this. The guide recommends not buying the bandana. And it's not like it's better than our current one either. I'm gonna pop another save and then we can leave. A wolf.
One day you're just a little boy, the next you're getting ready to leave us. I only wish your grandfather could see what a fine young man you've become. To think, it's been so many years already since old Chalky found you floating in... I mean, since he brought you to Cobblestone.
Very discreet.
We never thought there was anything out of the ordinary about you. And now suddenly there's all this talk of luminaries, of all things. You know who the luminary was, of course. A legendary hero who saved the world from a terrible darkness. We're supposed to believe that you're him reincarnated? I don't doubt old Chalky, of course, but it's a little hard to swallow, I must say. Oh, when you meet the King of Heliodor, put in a good word for old Cobblestone, won't you, eh? If he finds out this is the village where the luminary was raised, there might be something in it for us, if you catch my drift.
Oh, you are terrible. Trust you to be thinking about what you can get out of it.
Oh, no, I'm only joking, of course. The very thought. Anyway, where was I? Ah, yes. Now, the fate that awaits you may well be one beyond anything we simple country folk can imagine. But you must allow us to offer what little assistance we can. Take this map of Erdrea with you. May it prove useful in finding your way. May this magnificent steed, the pride of Cobblestone, lighten your burden and speed you on your way. You'll find Heliodor easily enough. Just head north out of the village and follow your nose.
You travel safely now. Oh, you're such a good boy, such a good boy. You make us proud out there, won't you? And come back safe.
Take this with you. I made it for you. It'll keep you safe. I heard there are lots of monsters where you're going. Be sure to keep it close, won't you? Oh, I don't know what's in store for you out there, but wherever you go and whoever you meet, don't forget us, will you? Take care, and remember, we'll be waiting for you.
Now, after that dramatic, tearful exchange, I'm gonna turn right back around and get the things that we couldn't get before. And I believe that's all that we can currently get in this for a while. So let's finally leave. This isn't normally the overworld music that plays. It's because I set it to the... What the hell was it? Dragon Quest V, I think it is? Or is that 4? I'm not good with Roman numerals. Music, because the fucking... one that normally plays grates on my fucking nerves after a while. Shut the hell up, bitch. I don't know, it just reminds me of that one fucking video where Dr. Phil is saying, shut the hell up, bitch. Kill yourself, give me $200. I might do a tiny bit of grinding. I'm just gonna turn on auto for the moment. I didn't know in my first playthrough, but apparently when you bowl over enemies on a mount, you get a fraction of the experience you wouldn't get otherwise. So I'm gonna try to do that whenever I feel like it. Cause you know what they say about every little bit helps. What the hell? I'm looking for something in particular. Tiny, tiny dance. Unless I fucking, like, blanked out when I did, there should be a fucking sparkly spot that has a I don't know how to say it, wing. Okay, I did blank out on collecting it, what the fuck? God, I'm not looking forward to grinding off of these things. Because they have an item that I really need. But it is a rare drop, so it's obviously gonna take a while. Deal with that after I get another party member, though. For now, I'm just gonna grind. Okay, good. That is all the grinding I want to do right now. Even though I'm using great swords, this will definitely be good as a first investment.
Oh, what have we here? I know a budding adventurer when I see one. It can be risky heading into the great outdoors if you aren't familiar with the basics of survival, you know. Well, fear not, because that's where I come in. See the remains of that fire over there? Well, when you spy one of those, it means you can set up camp and rest your weary bones. To settle down for the night, just go up to the fire and examine it. You'll soon be enjoying a well-earned break. What's that? You're worried about being attacked by monsters while you sleep? Oh, ye of little faith! That statue over there is chock full of holy powers that'll keep the beasties at bay for as long as you need. And that's not all. You can pray to it to be cured of poison and all kinds of other things. Think of it as a mini church. Anyway, enough of my yammering. Why don't you take a closer look at all this camping kit for yourself? You'll need to get used to what campsites look like and how to find them. After all, you'll be relying on them whenever you're out in the wilderness. It's like my old dad always said, keen campers can continue on where others can't. Be prepared. Well, that's all from me. If you have any camping-related queries, feel free to ask. I'm here all the time. I wouldn't want to be anywhere else.
Sorry. I'm actually going to be intelligent and save in a different spot. Just in case something goes wrong with the recording. He doesn't really have anything else now. But I will buy two herbs. Oh, fuck, I forgot to equip the charm. There is something I accidentally missed. There we go. I'm gonna give some time before I start using seeds. Check something. Damn it. I also missed another thing. I might be looking at the guide a bit too much. And yet at the same time, not enough. Oh boy, am I uncoordinated. a lot of accolades. Welcome to Heliodor. Welcome to bonus stage. God, I'm not looking forward to combing this place for items.
Thank you.
can you? Thanks. Mother brought me ice cream. Oh God. God, I might need to end the video. Actually, I'm gonna save and then run off. We can go into the castle later. Hope you all enjoyed, I guess. Have fun with whatever you're doing today or tonight. Yay. And whenever you're watching this.